reality of the matter is Tshisekedi doesn't have power. And the reality of the matter is 3 months later, Tshisekedi hasn't appointed the prime minister. The principle of democracy should be the same everywhere in the world, including in Congo. The loser will not be the winner.
Focus with Martin Fayulu. This Friday, 7 p.m. on Voxafrica.